everybody, Dr. Jaime here, and you are about to listen to the Dr. Jaime Show audio experience. I hope you enjoy the tips and advice in this segment. Hey everyone, Dr. Jaime here with the Dr. Jaime Show audio experience. And today I want to share three quick tips with you on how you can make your morning run a little more smoothly when you have kids. So my first tip for you is to keep a structure in the morning. Kids need consistency to reduce anxiety and chaos. Listen, if you don't want tantrums and you don't want chaos first thing in the morning, you need to stay strict to a normal routine, so that the child knows what to expect and can go from task to task in the morning much more seamlessly. Do you hate that question? Mom, Dad, what should I do now? In a routine, after the first few go-arounds, the child is going to know exactly what to do and may even begin to take initiative in doing their tasks. So tip number one in making a morning run more seamlessly, more smoothly when you have children, keep structure in the morning. So my second tip for you is praise your child. Each morning, make sure that you say one positive thing to your child. Tell them what they did good at during the morning routine. What were you proud of them for? Something yesterday that they did, maybe re-bring that up, or even something that brings awareness to them, like, wow, you look like you're carrying some extra confidence today for that quiz. I know it sounds superficial. I know it sounds a little out of the comfort zone or kind of a little weird, but the truth is, when you look your child in the eye and you tell them they look like they have confidence, it's going to wake them up. It's going to perk them up a little bit. And when you say more positive things, especially in the morning to your child, than negative things or rush, rush, go, go things, the morning will run a little more seamless and smooth for you. So my final tip for you is start your day a few minutes early. If some of your first, you know, words in the morning are, hurry up, come on, come on, come on, get up, you are literally setting your morning up for that anxious feeling of being rushed, okay? When we are rushed, we make mistakes, we panic, or if you're a child, what do? You yell and you cry. This is far from starting your morning out well and from the way that we want our morning to begin. I want you to go ahead and begin your morning with waking up a few minutes ahead of schedule, just as a parent doing that. Center your mind, maybe read an inspiration, at least freaking go to the bathroom without the kids running in screaming while you're trying to pee on the toilet. It sounds funny, but if you're a parent, you know that that's true. And then I want you to go ahead and then walk into your child's room and give them a nice wake up. If they're younger, maybe you rub their back, maybe you kindly ask them to get up instead of get up, hurry, now. Or you do something to wake them up on the right side of the bed. So whatever that might be for your child. So my three quick tips for you on how to have a more smooth and seamless morning when you have children: keep structure in the morning, praise your child, start your day off a few minutes early. Do me a favor, go to iTunes, go to YouTube, and please subscribe to the Dr. Jaime Show there. Then go ahead and comment with your biggest takeaway from this segment. I would love to hear it. I'd love for you to share that with other people. Thank you so much. Everybody have an awesome day, and hopefully tomorrow you will have a seamless and smooth morning with your child. Thank you so much for listening to the Dr. Jaime Show audio experience. I really hope that you enjoyed the tips and advice given on today's segment. Do me a favor and go to iTunes and my YouTube and please subscribe to that channel. Every subscribe, every like, every follow helps the Dr. Jaime Show grow so that we can bring you the best guest and the best content possible. And of course, as always, if you have any feedback, feel free to leave that as well. Talk to you soon.